Yeah, and today I'm going to be showing you a time lapse of me dismantling my Bristol Brabazon. Never actually done one of these before. I used to leave to destroy it like an airplane. I would crash it in some sort of way. But yeah, I'm just going to do a dismantling video. But yeah. So...